My name is Chanson Brummett, and this is my surfboard. And there might not be any waves around, but we're about to dive into a few things. I'm going to tell you why this surfboard is exactly like me. It's short, it carries a heavy load, and it just doesn't get out that much. This is a short board as compared to a medium-sized board or a long board. And I am a short human as compared to a medium-sized human or a tall person. Another thing about this board is that it's pretty thick, which means that even though it's small, it is able to do things that something larger than it can do. And I feel like that I'm the same way, that even though I'm small, I play organized sports, basketball, and I even get my favorite mug off of the top shelf by myself. Since it's thick, it is able to carry a pretty heavy load. And I'm the same way. I work at a seafood market, and we have to literally carry a heavy load all the time. If it's throwing ice or carrying just really heavy boxes of fish. And I also, besides work 40 hours, I also go to school full time. I have two kids and a wife, so I'm really carrying a heavy load around with me all the time. Which brings me to my third point. Since I'm carrying that heavy load around all the time, I don't really get a chance to get out, and that means this guy doesn't get a chance to get out either. So we don't go to the beach as much as we hoped we would. And also, we live in the Gulf Coast, and there's just not waves like there is other places. So in conclusion, this is my surfboard, this is me, and we are alike because we're both short, we don't get out that much, and we carry a heavy load. Thank you very much.